part of it, paint this picture, I'm going to get this pretend we're at the top of the swing. So everybody just like this. You're at the top of the swing, and I want you to take a breath in through your nose. I want to take a big breath. I want you to blow it out slowly. What do you feel your body do? Yeah, kind of deflates, relaxes. That is exactly what we do not want to happen, okay? We want to create power and tension. So now, same thing, let's bring the hands back up. Go ahead and push down again like I had to do in that drill before. Feel those lats come on. Let's hold that tight. Let's tighten up your quads, tighten up your butt. This time, I want you to take the breath in through your nose again, but punch it out. So, go ahead and do that, guys. Punch that air out. What do you feel different this time? Exactly, abs engage, okay? So what's happening is we're creating intra-abdominal pressure. That creates pressure here. It helps protect your core and your body. Now, we want that to match the movement, okay? So, simply, when we've got that bell going between the legs, right as we thrust and when the glutes contract is when we want that air punching out, okay, guys? So practice with me. We're going to do this without the kettlebell. We'll go kind of slow to begin with. We're at the top of our swing. We're coming back, hands through the nose. Okay, so right when the booty gets tight, we're punching that air out, okay? Now, we just 20 minutes or so ago, we did some planks, okay? You guys felt your abs in your planks, right? Now, I'm trying to paint a picture here for you guys. Your swing, in essence, is the same as that plank. We just added one little element to it. What did we add to it? Well, besides the kettlebell, what did we add to it? What movement did we add to that plank? Bingo, hinge. So plank, imagine I'm on the ground, I'm doing this. Well, when I swing, I'm here, not a whole lot different. The hinge is the only difference, okay? So I'm saying this because I want you guys to be mindful of that breath. Because in order to make that swing like the plank and get the benefit here, we gotta punch the air out. Okay. But not only that, it adds the protection. Okay, we want to be safe with our movements. We're going to protect this part of our body. Okay, so next set of five, guys, I want you to be very mindful. Take your time in your setup. When you're ready to go,